Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Hello everyone, it's Sam again. And we're gonna jump to our next objective, which is advanced research complex. On with our story, that is. We achieved some upgrades. We achieved some points. I told you as earlier that, you know, I'm not doing these in depth because of the reason that usually I don't get that much of space and time to actually sit in front of my PlayStation and play for hours, but then whatever time I get, I do tend to complete the mission and, you know, do it. So, a brighter tomorrow, okay?
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
And we are on ground again. Some more packs.
State-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Lockdown in effect. Okay. Just lost health for no reason. I hear you. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Whoopee, whoopee, whoop, whoop, whoop. Health. This time it'll be health. My health. How do we open this? There must be some way. Area lockdown in effect, area secure, not verified. There must be some way to open it. I'm not quitting like that. I'm just gonna quit like that. Okay, let's just roll on with our objective.
The true power of Argent Energy, under the stewardship of the UAC, will drive us into the next age of mankind.
know you was out.
Work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Lockdown. Yet, yet. I think I'm roaming in circles, that's what I'm doing. Where to go, bro? Is there any way up? Yes, this, yes. I don't know, I guess. Okay, I think I need to go down. Yes. Berserk.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah, that was good, that was good.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Let's go. Let's go, let's follow him. See if we have something there. Yep. Okay, let's go up.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
I could give, like,
take whatever supplies you need.
Ooh, yeah. You crazy.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources.
Mm-hmm.
It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Keep moving, keep moving. To get the hang of this game. Seriously.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
The ARC is reversed.
Yes.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Yeah. God damn, that was good. That was funny. Is that a gun? BFV.
Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, what the hell happened?
Activating laser security system.
What the hell just happened? I just died. Whoa. This is the first time, I guess. On this stage, I'm actually dead. Shit. Ajay. Mierda.
Biometric mismatch detected.
Yes.
Scan. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Leg out.
Activating laser security system.
Do you see that? Holy. Is it coming up? No. Where the? What the hell? Something I need to do. Is there something that I need to do here? I can't see anything. See what we do here. I might need to destroy the lasers somehow so that I won't die again. Let's see how it works.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 4, 3, 2.
See, these lasers are open. This ground is opening up. I don't have anything to do there. I definitely don't have anything to do there. Not these gates. I think I need to destroy. Okay, now I got it. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's go up. I think I got it. Energy 9000. Whoa, look at that. Look at that son of a gun. Whoa. This is a massive weapon with massive power that is accessed by pressing this. Use devastate your enemies. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. I already have a Gauss and now I have an BFG. I have a what did I just do? What is happening here? Finished it.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Like what is that? Ooh.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah. Oh, and now you give me the armor. That's amazing. Low ammo. I think these are the BFD shells. Let me see if I have something there. No. This might work.
Alright, Lazarus service elevator now open. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Okay. Amazing people. See you on the next objective. This and sign off. Respect.